Now, in this type of question, for the time and work case, we will like to solve on the basis of percentage basis. Look there, how will we proceed? First, we will find the rate of percentage of work of A. So, for that, we will just calculate the rate of working of A in terms of percentage. A can do work in one's day is equal to 100 by 5, because it is working the complete work in 5 days. So we will take 100% and divide it by 5, it will come out 20%. So rate of working of A is 20%, means A can do 20% of work in one day. For similarly B, the rate of work done is equal to 100 by 8, 12.5%. Now we will sum up for A and B both, because they have to work together. For working together, the total rate of work, for A and B both is equal to 20 + 12.5 is equal to 32.5%. So together they will complete the work in how many days? 100 by 32.5. That will sum up is equal to, that is equal to approx 3 days more. It can be said 3 days. Approximately 3 days. Or you can exactly find in amount of hours, but if there will be option in days, you can choose the days option, 3 days. And if there will be an option in hours, so you can say by divided 100, that will come 1000, and 3 2 to 5. That will come up to 5 2s are 200, 5 200 into 1000 and by 65, that will come up to 325. Now again we will divide it that will come 40 by 13, and the final 3 whole 1 by 13 days. That will be the answer. Thank you.